Welcome back, YouTube. And today we got NBA Youngboy with I Need to Know. And Flocko Music gonna be pinned in the descriptions. Let's get to it. Nigga in that pink drip. Yeah, in that pink drip. Simply can summon.
My music so ruthless, you smooth me less than the night with wine. My life it ain't perfect, they use me, this happens every time. No patience, I'm patient, they hating.
He got that ankle monitor. He got that ankle monitor, but the ankle monitor got pink socks. And it got like that pink checkered from the bandana. It's lit. It's lit.
Been on the line.
You pulled out the Cullinan too in the white, like, yo. And the chains, diamonds, dancing, everything. Cars, don't even let me start with the cars, man. Look at this. What we got here, SRT, Tesla. This look like a McLaren, bro.
Very well. Put that cutter on your brother, bitch. Don't you go kiss and tell. Saw that I ain't have shit for sale. That's when I seen they tricks reveal. Saw that I was fake as hell. Only bitch don't come and hell. No. I never know that was shorty. I'm moving.
Shorty. Oof. And you see she got that Jeep. The Jeep. Look like a track hawk with the... Oh, and he coming out. I knew he was gonna do this. With the bomb, man, you see the racing strip black and
yellow.
Then the Jordans. He got the. I think these are Lightnings. These are lit. These
are
green on green. Like, he color coordinating everything.
You want that's important, and I sit back, watch all the bitches crack. I don't switch my shoes, this bitch so high, my engine make it glass. I break all the rules, don't pick and choose, get blues the day you try. Mama, I'm a fool, and all this money do not help it out. Mama, I'm so cruel, so on point, no one won't come around. Bitch, stop your shoes, take off one right tie, drink it down. Now get back up, told you ain't keep it sturdy tough. Lift them up, they bring it down. We're outsiders, don't fuck around, we draw down, don't fuck with us. Sometimes
Lord, this video just chill. Hey, look at the people who pull it up.
Myself.
Yeah.
Hey, as you asked me that,
huh?
I really been trying to find myself.
For sure.
That's what it is. What made you ask me that?
Hey, you look at this like, man.
I don't know. So. I cry the way I feel right now. But get what? I'm a man and I'll hold this shit down. And that's the only way it's gonna go.
From the man himself. Otherwise, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.